Thanks a lot.
Just we're about in
great
there.
Shape now.
Nearby Echo detected. Echo nearby. Friendly control point detected.
I'm personally a fan of what y'all do. Really, I am. I admire righteousness, even if I rarely partake.
You're not getting anything from me.
You see, that's where you're mistaken. Because one thing I can tell you about myself is that I'm persuasive. And I need to locate a certain bunker y'all are using to house some of your infrastructure.
But I don't know anything about that.
Then I'm sorry in advance that you're gonna do a bit of suffering for no good reason.
You're wasting your time!
I gotta disagree with you there. What I'm doing is my job. And doing your job is never a waste of time. Especially if you do it with pride and conviction. Sure you don't want to save us both some unpleasantness?
Oh, man!
flash out. Right on target. Those dipshits just noticed the dummy round.
They running for the hills?
They're completely missing.
Nearby hostage situation detected. Detected.
scared, little man?
Flash out. Right on target.
According to Kelso, the chemical attack against the castle came from the plaza. Not exactly a surprise, considering the area is heavily contaminated with DC-62. DC-62 is a chemical agent that was intended to stop the spread of green poison, but it turns toxic in certain conditions. True Sons seems to have figured out how to weaponize it. We're worried they're using metro trains to move chemical munitions around the city, so your first task will be to deal with that threat. You'll also need to sabotage their operation and neutralize the commander, some guy named Wilson.
Give me 1 minute, I'm going to prove it to you.
Friendly control point nearby. Electronic device detected.
General, do you know anything about these mortar rounds they're asking us to ship over to the plaza?
I do. Make sure they get what they need.
Can I ask what they're planning to do with them?
Why? Is something troubling you?
I just don't understand what we're doing there. Doesn't seem like there's anything of importance in the area.
Well, we have problems to solve. To do that, we have to be open-minded about how to solve them.
Understood, General.
Agent in need of backup.
Flash out. Right on target. Those dipshits just noticed the dummy round.
They running for the hill?
Wondering where it came from. There's a little crowd of them now.
You're kidding me.
Fuck these people.
According to Kelso, the chemical attack against the castle came from the plaza. Not exactly a surprise considering the area is heavily contaminated with DC-62. DC-62 is a chemical agent that was intended to stop the spread of green poison, but it turns toxic in certain conditions. True Sons seems to have figured out how to weaponize it. We're worried they're using metro trains to move chemical munitions around the city, so your first task will be to deal with that threat. You'll also need to sabotage their operation and neutralize the commander, some guy named Wilson.
contaminated area.
We need to prevent True Sons from using the Metro to transport chemical weapons. So start by disabling any operational trains you find.
You can't let those munitions be distributed. You saw what they did to the castle.
Lincoln's been waiting for this delivery. We've got to get those shells on the train.
As your sergeant, I'm ordering you to move those shells.
I don't want to touch that shit.
Fall in line, soldier.
Agent, I see you.
Scanning. Operational train details.
Agent, find a way to put that train out of commission. Wilson, outside near the main entrance to the mall. We need to terminate this son of a bitch. There's no direct route from your position, so you'll have to divert through the hotel and into the mall.
We gotta secure the ordnance.
Negative. The subway's compromised.
Then find another way.
Incoming backup request.
Thank you. didn't get me. Deploying turret.
Elevator that should take you to the mall. Wilson is still by the entrance. We've spotted a mortar team with him. These are probably the fuckers who attacked the castle.
Hostile forces incoming.
Thank you.
TC-62 toxin detected. Contamination level lethal.
What the hell? These readings are insane. They must have a lab nearby for weaponizing this shit. Make sure you put it out of operation. send in a team to dismantle the rest of that crap once you've cleared the site.
Mr. Wilson.
Now light them up.
Get them hard and fast.
Get them in place, too.
Lay down fire.
That's pretty neat. The medic's actually reviving this one. That's fucking nuts. Don't laugh at me. Oh, what the? Oh, you can get off that fucking mortar, dude. What the hell? I'm stuck! Oh, you son of a bitch.
Don't let Wilson get away.
Wilson's unit is out of action, and you've crippled Trusun's chemical warfare efforts. Also, Kelso just reported in to confirm the survivors from the castle settlement have safely reached the rooftop settlement. There's no one doing what happened to them, but at least you've made sure it won't happen to anyone else.
It's an emergency. There's been an explosion near Capital Station. It must have ruptured some of the contain-
Dark Zone East was evacuated after an explosion scattered deep- Eventually walled the entire area to try to contain the spill.
All right. Run, Bambi, run. feel like that van should be a little bit bigger.
Dock Zone East was sealed off. Stockpiles were left behind. You'll need to get in, map the site, reactivate the security protocols at the control room, and collect whatever you can while you're there. The first thing to do. It would seem that you are not the only one interested in what lies beyond those walls. Go open the gate. There is an inactive checkpoint beyond the main gate. You'll need to go through the checkpoint to reach the contaminated site. Once you're inside, you'll need to create a map of DZ East.
Oh, shit.
Scan location identified.
Move to the location and perform a scan. You're really lucky to have Isaac at your disposal. I used to live by Capital Station. When the crisis hit, I volunteered to help set up the quarantine. The team primarily consisted of first responders. Everyone just wanted to help out. We were guarding the supply depot. Countless vaults concealed the contaminated dead, and the containers filled with DC-62. I was lucky. I can't say the same for most of my friends.
Initiate area scan. Map updated. Supplies detected nearby.
You're headed to the military camp. Word of warning. You might run into people trying to scavenge supplies. They may find what they need, but not without paying a price. Greed can be a powerful motivator. Personally, I believe it's a demon. Greed possesses you, and before you know it, you've lost yourself. Be careful.
That's my whole damn life.
This city will be bombed!
You will suffer!
Area scan location identified.
You'll need to leave with a complete map of the site. Go there and perform a scan.
That's cool.
Initiate area scan.
The Echo seems to be located by the body storage vault.
Echo, nearby.
She needs help.
That yellow shit is blowing all over the place. You want to be next?
We can't just leave her.
We have to go. Come on!
Oh.
once the accident happened, there was no time to investigate the cause of the explosion. Sorry. We're getting off mission. Head to the safe room. The main controls for the security system are in this building. Before the last volunteers left, they shut down the security system to try and seal the site. Once you've accessed this control room, you'll need to find the main control panel and switch the system back on. Good. The DZE security systems have been reactivated, but you will need to bring the turrets back online at the checkpoint.
Contaminated Keo detected.
A significant amount of advanced and powerful weapons were also left behind as a result of the evacuation. The military wanted to make sure that their supplies were well protected. These weapons have now become available to anyone who dares to enter the Dark Zone. Any contaminated gear you collect from the Dark Zone will need to be helo-extracted and go through decontamination. Get to an extraction point and shoot your flare to request a helo to collect your gear.
Extraction point identified.
Once you've fired a flare to request an extraction, wait for the helo to arrive. Once it does, secure whatever you need to be extracted onto the table. Just remember, unless your gear is airborne, someone else can claim it. Don't trust anyone.
Air delivery service inbound.
Extraction called for. Extraction helo, almost within range.
Your limo awaits.
Helo arrived.
Cargo extraction begun. We're outbound in 15 seconds.
Entering DZ East now through the main gate.
Like moths to a flame. We're done here. Head back to the checkpoint and activate the turrets.
Helo is headed back.
Get those turrets back online. and take out any hostiles while you're at it. Get to the Shade terminal nearby. You'll need to upload the map onto the Shade network so your fellow agents can go in and gather supplies.
Leaving Dot Zone. Incoming backup request.
Your map of DZ East is uploaded to the network. This means any agent can use your map to extract supplies from the area. But be careful. I've seen the best people do terrible things because of greed. That includes agents.
Brian! We're all full up. Now we can... I don't see any more hostiles. We kicked ass. Can you see them? Check your blind spot. Go time! Hey, you covered. fork! Flank!
You gotta wake up, don't you? Early. It there again. Aww.
hostile detected. Device detected. Reinforcements en route. Detecting additional hostile contacts. Supply room access unlocked.
Joint Base Andrews, this is Air Force One on approach. Do you copy?
We read you loud and clear. Welcome home. I've got you on a bearing of 100 at 60 Angels, over.
That sounds about right. Gonna alter course to the southeast, heading 150, then come around and park her.
Sounds good. It'll be good to... Wait a minute, what's that?
Andrews, what are you reading?
We've got a SAM. Evade. Evade.
Copy that. I see it. Initiating evasive maneuvers. Shit, we're not gonna make it!
Air Force One? Air Force One!
Mayday,
we shouldn't need any more supplies for
a while. We have a missile impact and are going down. Repeat, we are going down. We are...
Agent requesting backup.
This watch. I'm so damn tired.
Mayday! Mayday! We're taking fire by the medical camp.
I got some good news for you, Division. Ridgeway, we're detaining some people who do not appear to be symptomatic. From what I gather, sir, it would seem they're in fact...
Are you a doctor?
No. So I'm picking.
This place is a wreck. It's not a repair.
No, you won't believe. Some...
You!
Feels good to actually be doing something. Let me be your one-stop shop.
Yeah, I think my stuff's glitched again. There's no way that's 53k damage on that fucking M700.
Come over here, Agent. Take a look at what I've got for you.
Yeah. Stuff's definitely glitched.
Good trading with you, Agent.
Come over here.
It's that time again where we bring you the best music we can find.
I'm to the point where the gunshots don't even disturb my sleep.
Oh, I needed that. Music always calms me down. Now back to Rooftops Radio with Carrie. Gentle reminder, guys.
Looking
not
good, Agent.
The elevator when coming back with supplies. Last night, someone exceeded the magic.
over here. You hear me? Hey, Agent, you're the best.
Over here, Agent.
I got some good news for you.
Back. Hope you enjoyed that song. I'm your host, Andre, and you're listening to Circle Radio.